has a lot of tourist attractions, but most people have no idea there's a museum in town that'll drop your jaw. It's a destination devoted to red lights and green lights, which started with a childhood fascination with traffic signals, ignited a passion that's brighter than any four-way stop in Iowa. Tonight in my This Is Iowa story, you're going to see every corner of the brilliant collection and also feel the passion behind it. It's tonight on KCCI 8 News at 6.